Then here we have top guides, side guides. The side guides can be adjusted with this wheel. So if I turn it, you can see the guides moving in and out. It's really easy to do, just need one hand, not much force. So if you need to use a lot of force, something is wrong, might be blocked, a product might be stuck in there, anything. So if there's a lot of force needed, please do check. The same goes for the top guide. Just rotate it and it comes down. And back up.